Hello, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, and slayers of all ages, and welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. We haven't played this in a while. Since May 5th, if I'm correct. But, we've been doing a lot of things recently. And, now we're doing it again. We're back. But, apparently we're back, but I have no idea. I have no recollection of how much ammo I have or anything. I can get quite a lot of weapons. I'll get the bouncer. Alright. I do remember what I needed to do still. Because, oh, there we go. Terminator. Okay. Ah, puzzles. We're getting there. We're actually doing pretty good in terms of level production. Hey, there we go. Ooh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh my god, I made it. So, I'm sorry that I'm so quiet. I've been talking all day. I think I spent like... at least 4-5 hours of streaming. We did a lot of Overwatch streams, a Siege stream, some Digimon, and oh god. We did a lot of Overwatch, we did some Siege, we did Digimon. Like, we streamed quite a lot today, so... we got our Platinum Bolt, and now we go. So... We actually did need to go there, as much as it doesn't look like we had any reason to. But yeah, there's... So, in terms of the actual stuff we're going to be doing for the videos for the next few days... sorry, I'm just waiting for the cutscene then. All right. So, in terms of our objectives for the continuation of videos and such, obviously we have the Ratchet and Clank run going. We have the Digimon Cyber Sleuth run going, which is not quite done yet. We spent quite a lot of time on it, but it's not quite done yet. And then we have the Surge run. But that's not it, though. We're not going to be done there. Because, obviously, I need to keep doing stuff. I need to keep doing recording. It's just a matter of, what exactly are we going to be recording? So, I believe the next thing that we're going to be doing on PS4, at least, is going to be a secret. Whoops. But for our next run that is pre-recorded, it is going to be, I don't know if it's going to be Borderlands or if it's going to be something else, but one of those two. So, we're just murdering everything right quick, like, it's obvious. Ooh. Gadgets. Dynamo. Scan it. We're doing pretty good. We've made progression. Keep on popping out my gas. Jesus Christ. Ow. Just kill the freaking robot, dude. Thank you. New upgrades. Weapons can be upgraded. Yada 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 yada. Oh. I canceled. Got it. All right. Now we go swing shot. Now for the fun part. Now we get to abuse our newest weapon. Go to quick select. Pop in the bouncer. Oh, now it's time. Because this thing is busted. Like, it's busted in this game, it's busted in the next game, it's busted in the next. Like, every game that this weapon is in, it's just not fair. Let me toss a grenade-esque object and then just watch it explode everyone to death. Like, shoot one there, everything dies. Level up my HP, everything dies. Shoot another one over here. Whoops. Explodes, everything dies. Like, it's essentially a seeker of destruction. It's pretty awesome. And so if you're doing a Ratchet and Clank run, and you have the option of the seeker, or of the bouncer, rather, chances are, 12 times out of 12, You get it. You use it. You abuse it. It's broken. You've no reason not to spam the this friggin' gun forever. Because, honestly, why would you not want to essentially get free plus off of one gun that just floods the area and explosives? It's pretty great. Go down here, turn around, boom. Done. Hi, Mom.
Recording a video?
Yeah. Night. Wrong way for me. There we go. Alright, so after you... Jesus! Did it at least... Yeah, it did, okay. I was about to say, did it, like, not even destroy the guy? Did something survive my onslaught? The answer is no, because nothing survives the bouncer. That's why it's the bouncer. It bounces. And it's obviously amazingly powerful, because I just toss it in the vague direction of something, and that something is dead now. Like... 9 times out of 10, if you get dunked on by the bouncer, you're dead. Duh. Bye-bye. Yeah, everything's dead up there now. Another thing to note is that is one of the reasons why that was considered a pre-order bonus. Because that's how powerful it is. It is a gun so powerful, it is worth being pre-order content. And the sad thing is, it's not even like, that's just in this game. It gets weaker as the games go on. No, it doesn't. It definitely does not get weaker as the games go on. It actually, in Ratchet & Clank Remaster, essentially, or Restart. I'm going to call it Ratchet & Clank Restart. It's actually somewhat more powerful. Like, it's slightly worse. it's more broken. Whoops. Oh, man, did I screw up. Alright, so, obviously the idea of the area is obvious. Get to the end, kill all the bad guys, yip yabba da boobop, everyone has a good day. Except for the things that are dead, obviously, but, you know, they're dead. We'll swap that there. We're actually just going to try to rush it with the bouncer, obviously, but... Shit... Buy more bouncer shots. Has only used the bouncer. Really? Pop another. Another one. Honestly, I shouldn't be using the bouncer for those little guys. I should be saving it for the big mooks. But it's just... It's so... fair. So the fact that there's nothing fair about this weapon... Oh, I wasted one. Alright, they're all dead now. And I got four bouncer shots, which essentially means I just got plus off of my bouncer bouncing, destroying everything in the world. There we go. Just gonna clean house. And the best thing is, it even defeated the enemy that I wasn't targeting, because that's what the bouncer does. Is there an enemy within the room? No? Kill everything in the room anyway. Like, there's a reason why it's considered one of the probably more powerful guns. Because in terms of its actual use in gameplay, it's practically Ratchet's alt. Like, he may not have a real alt in terms of, like, a gameplay alt, but it once you have the bouncer, you essentially have acquired alt. Toss it. And then just watch as everything is shredded to bits. Yeah, like, there was one that survived. Everything else just gets wiped out when the bouncer arrives. Because that's how good it is. Oh, I missed. They're dead. It's just so good. Which I also am using incorrectly. It's obviously not fun for anyone that isn't Ratchet. Like, oh man, you're facing that Ratchet guy. Oh, he has the bouncer. Like, with the exception of, I think, the Rhino and the Zodiac, there's nothing that beats the bouncer in sheer just F-offery. Because nothing even drives home the same point. Like, it's a broken gun. It does things that broken weapons do in games. Wow. And I only hit him with one. Like... yeah, this is why... this game is considered to be fair. ... Because it's clearly, obviously, it's the most fair game ever. Obtained checkpoint. Now we talk to the mathematician. Up. Oh, I forgot to turn on. I forgot to turn back on the subtitles, and I skipped the cutscene because I was like, oh, I can do it while I'm in the middle of the cutscene. No, you can't, dumbass. Though, we are almost at the end of the part. The part pretty much ends after this. Ow. Just deck 'em. Just like 1-2 punch every time. I don't remember the button for... there it is. Oh. Dunk him. Jeez. Punch him to death. Except for when you're not punching him to death, then. Just stun lock. Obviously, that's the right move. Oh, God. Oh. Ah. Alright, firebombs, jump, strife. Essentially, the bombs are supposed to be for keeping him in the sky. Like, if he goes up, you bomb him. However, you can't always do that. Why do I take so much bloody damage? Jesus. Shit. Oh. Just dunk them. Dunk them around the block. There we go. I'm doing significantly better this time. Just go one way. Like, it feels like I have lifesteal or something. Like, I don't, obviously, because that would be massively overpowered. Yeah, because these... So, I don't know if you guys have noticed this, but I've been having the issue of, his frickin'... These little helicopters. Because sometimes they do a lot of damage. But sometimes they don't. Got him. So with that, we completed one of the objectives. And I still didn't turn on the subtitles. Another Colosseum. But here's the thing. It's not over. We're not done here. But the episode will have to be over. Shortly, at least. I got 3 more minutes. As I start eating almonds. Get our armor upgrade, die horribly. The sad thing is, this is actually a really good planet to grind up money on. Now, the issue is that these guys hit like a bus. The positive, they also give me a lot of money. Which, obviously, I'm totally okay with. Ouch. Luckily, I got a big heal off of that. Feed my minions. Got him right in the face. This is actually a really awkward area. Because your best bet for killing with these little guys is the Vulcanator. Or the Volcanic... Whatever your magma gun is by far the best thing to use to deal with these guys. However, obviously you have the option of it. You should use your... You should use your... other weapon, but if you don't have the option of the lava gun, then yeah. Like, use whatever you have that's best for the job of killing something huge, but there's a preferable setup for it. Like, yeah, you can do whatever you want to do the job, but there is preference. We're at another flying zone. This one is marginally more obnoxious. Partially because of these. And partially because of that. All of these pillars that we've passed on our way here are all trying to kill us. Oh my god, that was close. I died anyway. To something even easier to process. I don't know how to get that nanotech boost, though. It's always eluded me. Like, if I had free control over the glider, maybe, but I don't. So I just don't know. Almost there. By almost, I mean we are. Use the electrolyzer. There we go. Alright. The issue is this area is really boring. So I don't really have much to talk about in terms of the area. But I'm almost done the area, which is honestly the only reason we're still going. Because, yeah, it's not a very long area, but at the same time, we're almost done. Now that we've done it, we have to pay 10k in order to actually watch it. Sorry about that, squeaky chair is squeaky, but I like my squeaky chair. You need 10,000 bolts. Use the 10,000 to buy it. The proto pet. It's gonna eat you. Having said that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, sub, and hit the stupid little bell to see when I upload, which is usually upload pre-records during the week, and post-records, like streams and pre-recorded things during the week, and streams Friday night, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay, like I might do one rarely during the week, but not this week. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys on the next one. Peace.